dear, I have become nobody to you now. Yes, I regret I have not been successfully fulfilling my promises, and we are not good in our understanding of life. I now promise you that I will never disturb you again. It would be best to move in different directions, never to cross each other again. No conversation would make any difference. Yours truly.